welcome to Teresa Kariuki. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we are going to study about the key to successful marriage. The keys to successful marriage. A happy marriage is the union of two good forgivers. A happy marriage is the union of two good forgivers. When you are caught up in excitement of your wedding, it can be hard to imagine that you and your spouse might not live happily ever after. But sharing your life with another person can be a challenge, especially if you don't have a lot of experience with relationship. Marriage takes work, commitment, and love. Marriage takes work, commitment, and love. But you also need respect to truly happy and successful. But they also need respect to be truly happy and successful. A marriage based on love and respect doesn't just happen. Both spouses have to do their part. Below are some important key to work on each day to make your marriage successful. Communicate clearly and often. Communicate clearly and often. Tell your spouse that you are thankful for having him or her in your life. Tell your spouse that you are thankful for having him or her in your life. Make time for you two as a couple. Make time for you two as a couple. Learn to forgive. Learn to forgive. Welcome to Teresa Kariuki. We have talked about the key to successful marriage. The keys to successful marriage. Bye. Please subscribe on my channel and you're able to learn a lot. Bye.